Hey, it's Katie here, and today I'm going to share with you a quick tip on how to create viral video content to ramp up your social media likes, shares, and subscribers. Now, viral content relies on two things. The first thing is you've got to provide good content around your audience interests, good content that adds value and that is worthy of being shared, content that either triggers like an aha moment that gives them a sudden insight or discovery, or maybe triggers a haha moment which makes them laugh, okay? Basically, content that evokes an emotional reaction is likely to go viral because the sharing of stories and information is driven largely by an emotional response. Does that make sense? And that is the psychology of sharing. But what types of emotions should you be focusing on? Now, here's a tech chart from Business Insider that was derived from Statista, which is a statistics portal. As you can see from here, content that makes a person in awe and laugh are the most shared type of content, followed by amusement and joy. And if you take a moment to study this, you realize that these are positive emotions. When people feel good or entertained by what they read or see, they're more likely to share your content. So once you've gotten this fundamental right, the second thing you should have in your content are call to actions. A call to action is basically something you want the user to do or respond in some way. For example, if you would like your user to subscribe to your YouTube channel, you need to tell them to subscribe with a visual cue. If you want them to like, share, or comment, you need to tell them to like, share, or comment. And if you want them to add to cart, tell them to add to cart. Now, this tip may sound very simple, but it's very powerful and effective. A call to action is important to realize the potential of your video content efforts because a lot of times people just need you to guide them on the next step. Does that make sense? And to make these kind of social media call to action animations, you can hire someone to make them, or what I would suggest is to do them yourself with the video's animation software. They have a large library of call to action templates and social media cues. All you need to do is select your template, customize it with your own information, and download it. So, I hope you enjoyed this video tip. Remember, if you want to bring in more likes, shares, or comments, create share-worthy content that evokes positive emotions and always have a social media call to action in your video. And if you haven't gotten your access to videos yet, be sure to click the link down below for the limited time offer that they're having right now. They are constantly adding new and amazing templates to the members area, depending on which membership you're on, and I highly, highly recommend it. For me, it has saved me a tons of time creating these kind of high quality animations from scratch, and I think it would save a lot of people a lot of money from unnecessary outsourcing fees as well. All right, I'm Katie Lee once again, and I'll catch you in my next video. Cheers.